I have some stuff for you.
Oh.
What?
Oh, nothing. I was really excited to see you. What's wrong, baby butter sugar kids? Aren't you happy to see me?
Yeah, sure.
Maybe you guys should go sit somewhere quiet and talk.
That is a great idea. Okay, call me.
Yeah, be sure to text me when you're done.
Okay, all right.
Bye, Wayne.
Bye, sis.
Well?
Nice decorations, huh?
Oh, yeah. Wait, is there something that you're dying to tell me?
What do you mean?
Oh, I don't know, I just had a feeling that maybe there's something that you're really desperate to tell me.
Not really, no.
Oh, wait, let me just stick in the mud. I know what you're here for.
You do?
Uh-huh.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wake your foot, and you have the nerve to talk to me about high
He was so sweet about this whole thing. Kept coming back into the shop to make sure that everything was going well. He wanted me to know that this had to be perfect because he was marrying the perfect girl. Oh, and he took everything himself. Setting, the stone. You would be so proud of him.
I'll see you around, Molly.
Did I miss something?
He said I was high maintenance. I don't get it. Didn't he just propose?
I like substance.
I'm sure that's not what he meant.
He said he needed someone with more priority.
Oh, honey. You know, those words are really subjective. I really wouldn't take them to heart.
I mean, look at me. Do I look like someone with more priority?
No, you most certainly.
The sharpest tack in the box, my most certainly the best dress.
Yes, you know.
But I gave him everything I had. I was at his beck and call 24/7.
Probably the best beck and call girl he'd ever had.
You think so?
What?
What you just said.
Yes, of course. I mean, in my book, you are the epitome of substance and priorities, because honey, all a girl needs to know is the priority of having the 5 C's.
The 5 C's?
Mm-hmm. The 5 C's.
The 5 C's.
And listen to me.
You see, I knew he put something in his bag, you see?
please.
I bring you to the police station, and then you just explain to them there, because I don't understand anything.